Hallelujah.
Strategies of handling stress during this COVID-19 worldwide pandemic. Each and every day, in order for me to deal with my stress, I try to take time to come outside and walk. It gives me an opportunity to deal with the anxiety that I might be feeling. It also gives me an opportunity to get along in nature and just ponder the great world that God has given us. It gives me an opportunity to just let go and enjoy this world that we're living in. I know that these are perilous times. And certainly, we must read our Bibles, must meditate on the law of the Lord day and night. We must pray. And also, along with all of that, I encourage you to do something physical each and every day that will help you relieve some of the stresses that we all are feeling. God bless you and God keep you is my prayer.